What's up, guys? It's Quinn.
It's Adam.
It's Will.
It's Iconic Comic, and we are back, and we are ready to react to Mandalorian Season 2, Episode 5. This is Chapter 13. We're getting, like, season's almost over already. Like,
We're in the end game right now. I mean,
we're halfway through.
Halfway. Yeah. It's not, like, all the way at the end. We're in the middle.
Yeah, but this is where I think it's going to start.
Pick up.
It's gonna go downtown.
It's gonna really ramp up here. I think not only story, but I feel like it's gonna get heavy action. Maybe I might be wrong, but
watch it be like no action.
Let's just get into this thing. I'm ready. All right,
get this.
Three,
bread.
Two, one. One, two, three.
It's a 50-minute
four.
One. Who played her?
I don't know, but her voice is familiar.
This is the way.
I always
that
like...
That looks so disgusting.
I always like when...
such a good
episode. They talk about Jedis and call them sorcerers.
Bother.
There it is.
I think we're getting
there. It is.
She's got to come back.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I mean, she didn't really get that. I mean, she got some part.
Like, I also think, you know how, like, in the last episode of season one, we got, like, the whole team of the whole series in one episode.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So we got, like, the dude from the planet. We, like the you know, I've spoken. We had Carl Weathers. We had Cara Dune. We had, you know, IG, was it IG-11, that one?
Yeah.
So you think they're all just going to come up?
It's going to be, like, a big Avengers kind of thing. But it's going to be, like, the Marshall from the first episode, Timothy Oliphant, Bo-Katan. So, because you can't cast actors that.
Here
they're
we
big
go.
Actors.
Yeah.
And have them in one episode.
But are they like, is their contract only for, like, a couple episodes?
I don't know.
Something's coming. Please
it's
be Ahsoka.
It's bigger.
Please be Ahsoka.
Why would that have anything
it's
to do with
better.
Yo, yeah, Ahsoka's coming. They're banging some bells
it's
for
too
Ahsoka.
Much for Mr. Incredible. Clearly, like
I was right. I was right.
Oh my god!
Oh my yes.
God. Oh my god,
dude, she looks so good too.
Why would that be a? Oh.
Yes.
Holy bejesus, dude! Oh my god, we're just screaming. Oh, that shot of her in the fog. Oh, my God. I'm sweating.
Dude, I bet those guys are pissing their pants right now.
I am so wetting.
Dead, 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 dead. All of them. All dead.
Holy shit.
Dude, the lightsabers look... I don't think I've ever seen a better lightsaber, like, look on.
And it's white. I like the white... Her white sabers are so dope. Confirms that she hasn't replaced her sabers, I guess. Uh-huh. So she's had the same one since.
Well, the last time we saw her was when she was facing Vader on
but that was
Rebels.
Like, you know.
That was years and years ago.
I mean, probably about 15 years ago. Dude,
that's
I like
awesome.
How she puts them away so quick, like guns.
God.
Oh my god.
She's like chopping these fools.
Okay, we're only like 2 minutes in. This is already better than everything we've seen.
Jesus.
Yes.
I would just be like, we surrender. What are you gonna do? I am no Jedi.
She looks
good.
God,
she looks good.
I want to hear what she sounds like, though.
She sounds a lot like the Clone Wars and Rebels.
She does.
If it's like a little later.
Yeah, because she's older.
Yeah. The lightsabers look just so good.
The show just took like a such a right turn.
What is that technically, like, on her head?
That's part of her.
No, I know it's part of her, but, like, is it just, like...
Tentacles?
I don't know. I don't think there's a purpose to them.
No.
Is she Twi'lek?
Yeah, Twi'lek. Twi'lek, Twi'lek.
It's Twi'lek. God. All right, well,
let's go.
That was a pretty good start.
I was not expecting...
Cold open the Jedi.
See, that's why they haven't been doing like that. Because all the other ones, it's like, okay, you could have totally told us that. Glad they didn't tell us the title of this one.
Aww. Okay, Dad.
He's able to, like, move a lot more on his own now. That's a good puppet. I don't know how they're doing that, but that's really good. They probably hid something there.
Or there's probably somebody moving it and has green screen on. Like a green suit.
Come on, give it to him. No, look at his face.
He has his, like, hands crossed, like,
woo. Force it.
It's their turn.
Yeah.
Here's the thing. Here's going to be the real question. Is Baby Yoda still alive during, like, Force Awakens? You know,
we don't know. Last Jedi. Well, wouldn't you think Luke would know about it?
You would think. Which worries me that he might die. I've always wondered what that was. Were they like tagging it? Like, all right, what kind of like what ship is this?
I guess so.
Because that was like the same thing on Yavin.
Mm-hmm.
This looks like such a. It's almost like a map you would see on Battlefront. That thing. Big turd monster over there.
Is it?
There's a lot of them. Lord. Yeah. Reminds me of Morrowind. He got it.
Oh.
He looks bigger.
He does. Yeah, he's growing.
Like, he's only going to grow so much.
He's going to grow. He's a grown little boy. Or girl. We don't know yet.
Well, if you're not going to put it back in the ship, you might as well give it to him.
Yeah, like, exactly. That's what I was thinking.
That's got to be so weird to hold as, like, an actor. Like, just to hold
it's not real.
Yeah. To hold, like, a little, like, teddy bear almost.
I wonder who directed this one. I'm already kind of curious. Oh, wait, no. Dave Filoni directed this one.
Oh, okay.
Who created Clone Wars and Rebels.
And he also did Avatar.
Huh?
The Last Airbender?
Oh, I thought you were like Avatars and James Cameron. I was like, that's James Cameron.
Last
The show always does give me some like Game of Thrones vibes too. Along with Western type
this
vibes.
This scene definitely.
Why just cuz he's on like top of the
It's the way that they're talking to each other. It's not really Western style acting. It's hard to describe like regal.
Well, also like in Game of Thrones there's a ton of those.
He walks kind of funky sometimes.
I mean, he's having a big armor.
Like he looks like he's swaying his hips back and forth.
I mean, think. That heavy
look
ass
at
Mandalorian.
They have to make up the little backpack where there's a little baby Yoda sticking out of it.
So I think they're going to try and use Mando as to try and
bait.
Hunt Ahsoka, yeah.
Alright, cool. Screw yourself.
Good talk.
He's looking at the food. God, like Baby Yoda's always looking at the food.
He's a growing Yoda.
Damn, they're not allowed to talk. How do they sell their shit?
I don't think they're allowed to talk to outsiders.
Move along. Is dude dead?
Wouldn't surprise me.
Are they? Oh no, they just look like they're kind of like, oh my god.
Dude, they're like torture devices.
Jesus. This is like an internment camp.
Well, it's like when like people put out like when they did crucifixions and they put them out in front of the castle or put people on spikes. Mm-hmm.
Definitely getting the Asian vibes in this place. It looks like an Asian temple palace. They even look like bonsai trees. Bonsai. They look like a Zen garden.
Koi pond.
My God.
Yep.
The fish in there?
She's using him to hunt Ahsoka.
She looks familiar. I always love all the different droids.
Uh-huh. What is that?
Oh, is that a
Beskar
spear?
Watch her just go. But like, why would he want this?
Six spear.
Like, unless he's gonna sell it or something.
Beskar. I mean, it's worth a lot of credits.
Yeah.
Plus,
you could also burn her, melt it down.
I mean, Mandalorians would always love another weapon.
That's true.
It's made entirely, but you know what that could do to somebody? Pierce armor, pierce vehicles.
It's gonna get real awkward when he finds Ahsoka, because he doesn't know it's Ahsoka.
Well,
I think he's kind of gotta, because like,
this is the place where they were supposed to go to find her.
Yeah, and there's not just Jedi just everywhere.
Right. It's gonna be awkward when it's like, all right, I can't kill you. Look at the piercing eyes Baby Yoda gave him. Like, do something, bitch. My dad will fuck you up.
I love how we're referring him to as dad.
Right? His dad. It's not his
dad. I mean, come on. It's basically his daddy.
Why'd you have to put the Y on it?
What happened to this place? Right? Like, it looks like dog shit.
I mean, when we first came up to the planet, it looked like there was a lot of burn, so I'm guessing, like...
Like, there's still smoke.
So I'm guessing, like, massive forest fire or something.
I think that little group, like, did this. For some reason.
My stomach went boom, boom, boom. What the fuck is he gonna do? Keep your eyes open. Cool, Dad. Got my arm shoved in your little baggie here. I wonder if it's gonna be kind of like Into the Spider-Verse. Like when they see each other, like they're like, you're like me. Like Baby Yoda and Ahsoka.
I mean, with ears those big.
Why does he talk to him so much and he doesn't talk back? Wait a second, though. I mean, Yoda spoke basic.
Yeah.
So at some point, can he teach him how to speak?
Shit.
Let's go! Ew. So...
Jesus! Yes! She sends us. Let's go. Okay, it is a him. Yes. Yes.
Oh my God, I'm sweating. Mom and Dad.
Alrighty then.
That'd be sick though. That's a power couple right there. She, like, doing, like, a similar test that Mace Windu did with young Anakin.
Are they communicating, like...
telepathically?
Force?
I'd be pissed if I was Mando. I'm like, that's my son! I'm allowed to be near him. That's my boy! Well, she knew Yoda.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Yeah. So she, like, kind of, like, gets the vibe.
I guess they're communicating. Yeah.
Hug?
Yeah, but it's like 50 years old, though.
Yeah.
Still a little baby.
It's like, when does it learn to talk? Like Yoda learned to talk.
What'd you do? If she just so weird. If she was just like, I'm outie.
Taking this. It's going to be so weird if at some point he does start speaking.
Yeah. Like just
normal, basic.
Watching this episode, he speaks.
I'm gonna shit myself. What if he sounds like Barry White?
What was his name? Grogu. We got a name! What's up, Grogu?
So much is happening in this episode.
No!
He responds. Ew.
Wait, like Yoda? Okay.
Probably because he was in a little egg for a couple.
So he was born on Coruscant. Or he wasn't born, but he was trained there.
God. Yes. The what? He's like, yeah. The what?
So we're like, it surrounds us. It penetrates us.
So it we're kind of combining. We're combining prequel logic and old school logic. Because uh-huh. They still use the M count. Mm-hmm. But the way she's talking about the Force is more of like how Yoda would describe it.
Yeah, it did.
Soka's like, I'm getting too old for this shit. Maybe he's falling asleep, or is he, like, meditating?
His name's Grogu.
I'm calling
it's
him
It's
going
to take me a while to get
it's Grogu.
Okay, he's sleeping.
Testing. Test.
Damn. This is going to be like, so is Ahsoka going to get on his back while he runs around the woods? those people are going to be pissed when they found out they're working together.
Yeah. It's funny because I think they're the same age. Or he's older than Ahsoka.
Well, I don't know how long Twi'leks live either.
Well,
who knows? I mean... She looks so good. She's going to chuck it at him. Just hits him in the forehead. Oh, she's passing it.
What is this, the pear or something?
God. Oh, from Attack of Clones.
Stop it. Stop it.
Let's go, Grogu.
Mine!
Pass the rock.
It's like, Mando, maybe sit this one out just for a second, because you have no idea what you're talking about. Did he give him like permission? Like, yeah, you can.
Uh-huh.
God, the two lightsabers. Ew. It can they connect, right, yeah. Together, and she breaks it in half, and it turns into the two, right?
No.
I swear, right?
No, she got two lightsabers from Anakin.
Right, but I thought she connected them together.
I don't think so.
Mom?
Again. He's gonna listen to Dad.
This is some like chemistry going on here. Why don't you put it in her there, Mando? Are Jedi's allowed to love in this universe?
That's why he didn't return the little knob. Because I think he's going to use the little knob, not the rock. Grogu.
Yeah. He's going to be like us. It's going to take forever to get used to that. Oh, yeah. He's going to He's gonna bust out the little knob. Jesus. Or if he had some eggs too. That would work.
You want the ball? Want the ball? It's gonna like go fast. Yeah.
Damn. Nice.
Because that's his dad.
Cannot train him.
What? Why not? You've seen what he can do.
His attachment to you makes him vulnerable to his fears.
Oh, this is like Anakin and his mom. Reason to train him.
I've seen what such feelings can do to a fully trained Jedi. Anakin.
I don't think that's how it works. I don't think the abilities just go away.
Well, I mean, if you don't use them, you're going to lose them.
I didn't agree to anything. And I'll help you with your problem. If you see to it that Grogu is properly trained.
Hey, good job using the name.
They should totally be able to merc this entire.
Oh,
like,
absolutely. Militia. Yeah.
Laser swords.
She's even getting wrinkles on them damn things.
Damn. Can you not hear my stomach?
No.
It is rough right now. Wait, does she have a robot hand?
No. It's just her gauntlets. She does. Oof.
Am I the only one who's shocked that we're getting this much Ahsoka? Like, I thought she was only going to be, like, a cameo.
Because
then she's... Isn't she getting her own thing at some point? I don't know. Maybe I read that somewhere.
Hopefully. That'd be a good show.
Damn, this place looks...
Dead.
You know what this place reminds me of a little bit? Not entirely, but it reminds me a lot of... The planet where Solo was from, the very beginning.
Huh.
Just the tone of it, and like the industry level of it. What planet was this called?
Corvus.
Look up what planet was in the beginning of the Solo movie. It'd be some shit, wouldn't it? Yeah, let's just send more men out there to get slaughtered. Ew.
Nice. God, it's so good.
I was definitely not expecting this much Jedi action. Were you?
Sup?
He's like, deuces.
Nice.
Dude, nice. The fact that he can do that, but Beskar is...
Nothing.
Like vibranium.
Yeah.
I mean, that's basically the Star Wars equivalent, right?
Yeah.
Beskar against Thor's hammer. Oh, is he gonna? Are they gonna fake out? Like, you sent your Mando to kill me, and I killed him. Like, just kind of fake out. How does she not just speed Jedi run up to them and murder all of them?
Because they don't use Jedi speed except only in one instance.
In video games. They use it in video games.
Okay, well.
I wonder if this lady's like a Jedi too. Like, she's like...
No, it's...
What makes her so powerful?
Corellia.
That's right.
Corellia.
That's right. Like, what makes this girl so special? This guy's like, damn it. You're just starting to, like, be okay. Yeah, she's faking him out. Hope he doesn't get blasted in the shoulder. Wait, master?
Moff Gideon. Because she was an Imperial shipbuilder.
Right, but...
Nice!
Jesus. Dude!
Nice!
Why, like, what is happening?
Is this the Ahsoka show?
I know. Mando's barely in this. Honestly, if they switch gears and turn it to the Yoda show, I'd be all in. Or
I don't think it's the Ahsoka show. I think it's more of like...
Or Goo Goo Gaga, whatever his name was. Like,
oh. No, I think we're just more of like... We're focused on Ahsoka.
Go-Gurt? Like, what's his name?
Go-Goo. Go-Goo.
It's not Go-Goo.
Yes, it is.
No, it is not Go-Goo. It's Grogu.
Whatever. Grogu.
Go-Goo.
Go-Goo. Forgot an arm.
I love how he, like... He puts the thing back in like a...
Dude, that's like not... Is that the... That's not the same.
Don't... I know what you're going to say. It's not the guy from Rogue One.
Okay.
Considering he died.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And Rogue One was like 20 years before this movie. Or this show. It's racist, Adam. I knew you were going to ask that at some point, too.
Y'all are dead.
Did he
anyway.
Pick up his Beskar piece?
No, he didn't.
Probably
yet.
Should.
Yeah.
Watch, now he's gonna get shot.
Shot in the shoulder. Dude, it's like scary.
Stealth. Nice.
This is like Batman.
Nice.
This reminds me of Arkham.
Huh.
Ooh, I told you they were together. And
but I thought you meant like at the hilts, and it was like a double.
No, she pulled them apart. Is what I'm saying.
Okay, then you're right. I didn't.
Yeah,
because
I remember doing it in the show too. Ahsoka, dude, she is stealthy as shit.
Dude, you're dead. Sorry.
Oh. It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground. Damn! 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 Jesus. I would just force crush the droids.
Yeah.
Just. Whoosh. I've never seen a droid do that.
No. Oh, he did pick it up.
A little duel here.
The little.
Ew.
God.
Who you aiming for?
He's got like a shotgun or something.
I mean, I don't know why Amanda's worried. The Beskar, he'll be fine.
Yeah.
Looks that way.
We're gonna have a little duel here,
this,
too.
This, I feel like, is not... Well, she can fight with that.
Yeah, yeah, that's what... Yeah.
That's totally why they showed that earlier, that the Beskar could block it. That's totally why they showed that. I was going to say, dude, if she ends up being like a Force user too, we have a little Jedi battle here, I'd freaking bagok. Like,
cock.
God. Like, Jesus. Well, we have two standoffs going on at the same time. Mando and the one dude and this girl and Ahsoka. This is just like a Jedi fight where they drop their robes.
Nice.
I'm going to
nice.
Akumete.
Akumete.
Have you seen The Good Boys?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's like, it's when, like, something was, it's like, she hugs you till you coom. What if they just,
they're
like,
they're gonna bow to each other,
they
too?
Just,
like...
They just hug it out. Saber throw. Saber throw.
Or the force. Just, like, push her.
Let's go.
The only thing we've ever seen stop a lightsaber
that like doesn't just slice.
It's not another lightsaber.
This reminds me of like old school samurai sword fighting where it's like just a couple moves at a time and it's just who's gonna win the little battle. Wait, where's Baby Yoda?
He might be Grogu still probably in the forest or at the ship. Or he might be actually on Mando.
No, he's probably with the people.
I'm not calling him Grogu yet.
Grogu.
I'm not saying I will never call him that, but I need some time. Nice.
Nice.
This, it's like a western. Like he's about to like draw. Oh shit! Uh-oh. Force it. Pull it back in.
Just get the shorty.
My only problem with Star Wars fights is that Jedi's don't use force enough. I don't know if it's just like a meter. Like you can't use it all the time. What are we worried about? Like he's got Beskar.
I'm sorry.
He's got Beskar armor. Like, no matter where he shoots him, he's gonna be fine. The other guy does not have Beskar armor. Ew. She used the end of it. Oh, holy shit. Yeah, get kill that. Her. You're done.
Sounds like you win. Yes, correct.
I don't like this.
No.
I don't know what this guy's playing at right now. Just drop it.
Nice!
Dude, like, what
Mando
are you
shoots first.
What do you think you're going to do? Like, you idiot. Absolute moron. And then Ahsoka comes behind Mando and slices his head off.
Okay. Nice! Nah.
Dude, he's so good. He's so good.
Anybody else want to play?
Dude, look at her eyes, too. Where is Grand Admiral Thrawn? It's Thrawn! What did I talk about last time?
Thrawn? Dude, we're getting so deep. We're getting Thrawn. We're getting Ahsoka.
If we find
we're
Thrawn, Yoda we find mentions. Ezra. We
Are they going to bring Rebels characters into this?
What would she just did?
Well, I meant, like the crew. Are we going to get Rex? Are we going to get, like, are we going to get, what's his, who's Ezra's master?
Kanan.
Kanan, yeah.
Just take the spear. Yes, it does. Yes.
Better not be the last time we see her. I'm pissed off.
She has to train Grogu now.
Yeah, but are they going to go together?
Like, are they going to split off?
Okay, he is back at the ship.
Go with him.
Go with him.
Go. Dude, it's an unstoppable crew right there. You have Mando and Ahsoka.
And you got the blind guy.
Stop! Stop!
That's what he...
What's the point of him walking out there?
Yeah.
And let's go back inside. He's not going to be able to.
This reminds me of like the Yub Nub song.
Oh. He's not going to be able to
part with
give
him
part. Yeah, he's not going to be able to give it up. How can you?
Come on.
Buddy. Fool! Oh, I'm crying! Don't end here.
Oh.
I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry.
Ahsoka, can you just go with him? Now be a good boy. Listen.
You just listen change to Ahsoka. Him? Like...
Yes, Dad. Luke.
I'll shit myself.
Tython. Okay. Luke. Okay. Okay.
Is this some place we saw in Rebels? Ezra?
Or Luke?
If Luke Skywalker shows up, I will shit all over this place. There's only so many Jedi right now.
That's true. Kanan?
Ezra?
Yeah. Well, Ezra's
but here's the thing.
Thrawn and stuff.
Correct, but
yeah,
we just got Thrawn, so
yeah.
We might get a little... Here's my thing, though. There's also some bad Jedi out there.
Yeah.
Sith. I mean...
Yeah.
Dude,
I have a feeling we're not going to see a bunch more Ahsoka though. They kind of cut her off. They're kind of cutting her off.
Oh, she's going to show up in the last episode again. Let me like show up. God, this is going to be the episode that pisses me off that we have to wait a week.
Yeah.
God damn it. This, God. Is that her theme?
She
I can't remember.
Theme?
Sounds like something I've heard in Clone Wars
or
Rebels before.
A theme.
Damn it.
Dave Filoni, let's
Dude,
go.
Can he direct all the episodes?
Dude, he might create a universe. Like a Star Wars universe. Like different shows.
He already has.
No, but like live action shows.
Oh, I mean, I hope so. I'm saying like well, Star Wars universe is kind of already a universe. That might be the best episode of The Mandalorian.
Might? It is. What are you talking about?
Did you just
watch the same thing we did?
I know. I'm just saying like I don't.
It's between that one and the first one.
I don't want to Hindsight's 2020. I don't want to like look back and be like, "Oh, I only loved it so much because of all the cool action scenes." You know what I mean?
And that's what I think you're getting at because you just like the
no,
so good.
I think we got a whole bunch of stuff. Like we got his name. We got like Ahsoka. We got everything we wanted out of this episode.
I want everything to pay off this season, though.
Okay.
Like name dropping is fun. But if you don't pay it off this season, it feels like, if you go back and watch this episode, it feels like fan service.
Well,
like
so,
if she like drops Thrawn's name, drops
yeah.
the Jedi Temple, and you know
well,
other Jedi.
The Jedi Temple in the next episode.
You don't know that.
Well, I mean,
we thought they were going somewhere else. Remember, they've been doing this thing where they like good episode, then it's like a traveler episode, and then a good base episode, and then a traveler
episode.
Yeah,
like, we thought we were going to get Ahsoka last episode,
yeah.
because it was, like, go to the planet, like, I can't remember what it was called again, but go to the planet, but so...
Corvus.
I would be shocked if we didn't go to the Jedi Temple at some point in this season, but then again, we only have three episodes left.
Yeah.
We have three episodes left. We just think that's the only thing. Great episode. I loved it. And I'm going to score it pretty high in the review that we do. My only issue, though, is And obviously, if they take care of it later, fine. But we only have 3 episodes left, mm-hmm. and they just gave us a boatload of even more stuff to like tie up. Like we still have no idea what Gideon's doing. We have no idea how Thrawn plays into this.
How the Black Saber's going to come in.
Where's the Dark Saber? Is the Bo-Katan going to get the Dark Saber back so that she can rule Mandalore? Is Baby Yoda going to like
Grogu?
I'm calling him Baby Yoda still. Is he going to like be on the Seeing Stone at some point in this series of in this season and go dark or light? What if he goes dark?
Could you imagine Dark Yoda?
What if he goes dark? There's so much to tie up. Mm-hmm. What are the things like? How are they gonna get more like M count high blood to put into these suits or whatever they're trying to do?
Plus, you can also just tell how smart Baby Yoda is. Like just from this episode, Grogu. You learn how smart he is in this episode.
Baby Yoda,
Grogu.
I'm not calling him Grogu. I'm not saying I'll never call
him Grogu. That's such an ugly name. Why did they pick that?
The end is ugly. Goo.
Here's my thing. I'm not saying I will never call him that. I'm just saying it's going to take me more. You latched on so quick.
Yeah, like, right. Oh, we've had a season and a half.
They don't call him Baby Yoda. Yeah, everybody call else him is calling him Baby Yoda. And I said at the beginning, like, it's not Baby Yoda.
I know it's not Baby Yoda. Obviously, Yoda's
but now we got
person.
A name, so why not call him his name?
Grogu. But Grogu is ugly.
All right, fine. Let's just rank this episode.
That'd be like saying, like we've known Darth Vader. Like, okay, before the prequels came out, Darth Vader.
Yeah.
Darth Vader, yeah. All the original trilogy.
Yeah.
But then in Return of the Jedi, we hear his real name, Anakin Skywalker.
Uh-huh.
Nobody started calling Darth Vader
because they're
Anakin
two different people.
Now you're playing some.
What do you mean?
Now.
Anakin Skywalker.
I mean, they are definitely not two different people. They are the same person. One went bad, and then he went good again.
No, it's absolutely two different people.
From a certain point of view. From a certain point of view.
Well, but he's always been Grogu. He just hasn't been able to... All right.
Correct, but what I'm saying is what we have known him as up to this point is the child, or in pop culture... Baby Yoda. I actually think a lot of people are going to be pissed off about him having a name finally, online, because they can't call him Baby Yoda anymore. Not important. Great episode, though. And way more Ahsoka than I thought we were ever going to get. Yeah. I thought she was going to...
Cameo
would have been shocked.
Sort of thing.
Like, remember last week, I was saying, dude, how sick would it be if she actually got a lightsaber fight? And most of you guys were like, come on. Like, I mean, she's just going to pop up a little bit, be a little side story that we see her, whatever. No, she had, like, more lightsaber fights in this. Obviously, it wasn't lightsaber against lightsaber, but she had more lightsaber action in this episode than I think in the entire Disney sequel trilogy.
Now, how many seasons do they have planned for Mandalorian?
I don't think there's a number.
I hope a lot.
Like, 10, hopefully.
That'd be 80 episodes of
amazing. Good. Let us know what you guys thought in the comment section down below. Make sure you guys like,
comment,
share,
and subscribe so you don't miss a single thing from the channel. And as always, make sure you stay tuned.
Stay iconic.
And cue music. Holy Grail.